This morning in Family Fitness, we are hearing an inspirational story about a local woman who changed her life, got healthy, and lost 183 pounds as a result. Here to share this incredible journey, yes, Tracy Lombard, Kent County, Tracy Lombard, along with Kent County, who's a Kent County YMCA member, along with District Executive Director of the Y, Paula Jacobson. Good morning.
Good morning.
I heard about you a couple of weeks ago from a mutual friend we have.
Yes.
And they said how much weight you lost, and I had to ask them twice, are they sure that was the amount of weight that you lost? Because you hear that number and you're like, oh my God, it's incredible.
It is. It's been a long journey.
What was it that made people go along and they get to a certain point in their life and they say, okay, now is when I'm going to make that change? What was it? Was it something, a switch went off and you said, okay, now I'm going to make this change in my life?
Well, my mom had passed away very early of a heart attack when she was 52, and I had gotten very depressed, and I had put on a lot of weight. When I had gone for my physical, I had diabetes and high blood pressure, and I figured that was my next step, was to have an early death like her, so I needed to change my ways, and I changed my eating habits, and started exercising, and here I am.
And here you are is right, because people will lose 10, 20 pounds, they feel good.
Yes.
The amount of weight you lost, you must feel like a new woman.
I feel incredible. I can buy clothes out of any store now. I can get up off the ground. I can chase my kids.
Does it really make you, does it give you confidence that maybe you didn't have before? Now you feel like you stand a little taller?
Absolutely. Absolutely. And I have the support from the Y and the friends that I have made there. And they're constantly pushing me. And like I said, they're my butterflies that show me how to fly.
Yeah. Let's talk about the YMCA, because you may not have been able to do this without the full support of the folks at the YMCA, and that's where the YMCA comes in, because not only is it a place where you can go to work out, you have a lot of programs going on, but you also get support from the folks who work there, and you'll meet a lot of people while you are there working out.
Most definitely. I mean, we're a family. It's, you know, Tracy came in the front door, and we welcomed her with open arms, just like we do anybody who's looking to make some change in their life or just find a place to work on their lifestyle.
Tracy's kind of a big deal over at the YMCA.
She sure is.
She has to be an inspiration for other members of the YMCA, for people coming in feeling maybe down about themselves, because losing weight is hard for everybody. And then you can say, hey, this woman did it. She was able to lose not just 10, 20 pounds, which is also great, but 183 pounds. What do you say to people like that?
Take a look at Tracy. If Tracy can do it, you can do it. Anybody can do it. All you need is a little help and a little support, and here's the evidence. This is what happens.
Do you enjoy working out? Because you hear some people say, oh, I got to go to the gym.
I love it. If I don't go there, I feel lost. I'm doing a team challenge now, and we work very hard. Go Team Josh. I have to work harder and harder every day to compete against myself.
Right.
I am my worst competitor, because one of us is going to win. It's either me or myself. And I have a goal that I'm set, and once I get there, then I'll decide what I'm going
to
do.
What do you say to anybody out there who wants to do this?
I say, go for it. I was very close to having a bypass surgery, and I wanted to do this on my own, and now I take the pride.
Look at you.
That I did this on my own.
This is fantastic news. Thanks so much for coming in. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
All the best. Thanks to the YMCA. And if you want to learn more about the great programs that the YMCA has to offer, all you have to do, head over to the Rhode Show page. It's at WPRI.com.